Hello viewers, we are from EQ Magazine and today we have Ms. Sweety Arya with us from Solis Inverters. Hello ma'am.
Yeah, hi, thank you.
Ma'am, can you just brief about Solis Inverters, what it is all about and when it started, about its vision and mission of your company?
Okay. Yeah, sure. Our company established in 2005 by Mr. Zimmy Wang. He is the founder of Xinglong Technology and he has done his PhD from Bristol University, UK. And our company Solis Inverter is listed on the approved vendor list of the leading banks and the financial institute, and some of the prestigious award that we have won, that EUPD top brand award from last three consecutive years, 2016 17 and 18, and we rank as number 5 in single phase string inverter in 2016 and 17 by GTM's research report, and rank number 4 in three phase string inverter report, a string inverter by GTM research report. And we are the global trade company, and the most important thing is that we install our inverter in the Eiffel Tower in Paris. So whenever you visit Paris, just go ahead and visit it. And if we talk about the India markets, so we have started a year ago in 2017, and we have a full fledged team including service, sales, marketing, logistics. So that's all about my company.
Okay. So if you talk about the projects, like which all projects you have undertaken and what are the innovations of Solis Inverters?
If we talk about the innovations, so Xinglong always concentrate on the further improving the product with a focus on higher reliability, higher density and higher capacity.
So what are the products and its technologies you have exhibited on this booth, and if you can just share the pricing roadmap of your products as well?
If we talk about the inverters, right now we have following mini series, single phase and three phase inverter. In three phase we have 5 to 20 kilowatts and 20 to 40 kilowatts and 50 to 70, and we have a full series string inverter from 0.7 kilowatt to 70 kilowatts.
What are the challenges and the opportunities we have in the Indian solar market? What's your outlook on the same?
India, as you know, that India has a massive need of energy, and country is already on a track to achieve its target of 100 gigawatt by 2022. According to our energy minister, Mr. R.K. Singh, it is already announced that in parliament capacity of 23.12 gigawatt has already installed, and a capacity of near about 10 gigawatt is under implementation, and around 24.4 gigawatt tender has been already issued, and so I can say that India is confident enough to achieve its target by 2022 of 100 gigawatt. Thank you.
Okay.